there's this woman that was swimming in there before in the middle. And now she's lounging in there. She's wearing a red shirt. So I'm just showing her very simply. I don't want to really put too much details in here. So I think it's fine just for memory keeping purposes. And then the other ones I don't really remember what the color of her shirts were, so I'm just going to color them all in random. But mostly they're just white, and some of them aren't wearing shirts. For example, this kid right here, he's not wearing a shirt. I don't want any hard lines, so what I'm doing is I'm wetting the entire area with just water. Don't mind this, just my hair clip. I forgot to bring any paper clip, so I'm just using my hair clip to keep on the speed because the wind is a little bit strong and it's flipping the page. And you know, priorities. Journaling is a top priority versus looking good. Versus my hair looking good or presentable. Yeah. So I'm just dropping. Some of the pigments directly onto the wet paper so that it won't have any hard lines. Then I get this nice effect of the clouds. Not really particular as to how it looks, like it doesn't really look like the actual sky I have in front of me, but yeah, this is the impression of what I see and what I feel from looking at the actual things in front of me. Yeah, I love that. So I'm just going to do the other side on here. It's wet the paper. And then crop the pigments. Sometimes it gets too pigmented and I'll just scatter it around for me to achieve the same level of consistency with the other side. It looks good. I think I'll do that on the other side as well. Thank you. pigments here. So that I can achieve a little bit of consistency in the water. It just makes it more interesting. Even if, I mean, the ocean isn't really anything purple. I mean, it's entirely blue, different shades of blue, but I just think that it makes it more interesting to add a little bit of purple in there. You know, because art isn't really just copying what's in front of you, it's just making it more interesting and, you know, like incorporating how you feel into onto the page. Yeah, I think I'm good with this. So here's my final output. I'm really happy with how it turned out. Yeah, and had a really relaxing time here on the beach painting. And then I think I'm going to swim now because the water is really nice and cold. So I'm just going to swim after. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.